Two views. The remains of the former Provost Marshal of the Nigerian Army, late Major General Huseini Ahmed, has been laid to rest at Guards Brigade Cemetery, Abuja. Late Major General Huseini Ahmed was killed on July 15, 2021 by unknown gunmen while traveling on Lokaja, Abuja Road. In his remarks during the funeral rites, the Chief of Army Staff, COAS, Lieutenant General Farouk Yahya described the late senior officer as an articulate, dedicated, loyal and highly professional officer in the discharge of his duties. He eulogized the senior officer for his sterling qualities and immeasurable contributions to the Nigerian Army while he was alive. Major General Ahmed was born on February 16, 1968, in Maiduguri. He hails from Maiduguri local government area of Borno State. He attended Yelwa Comprehensive Secondary School Makurdi, where he obtained his senior secondary school certificate of education. Picture shows the remains of Major General Huseini Ahmed. Photo, NA. He gained admission into the Nigerian Defense Academy, NDA, in 1988, and was granted regular combatant commission on September 25, 1993 as a member of 40 regular corps in the rank of 2nd Lieutenant. He was of the Military Police Corps and rose to the rank of Major General before his unfortunate demise. Late Major General Ahmed held a Bachelor of Science degree in Political Science and Defense Studies, as well as a Master degree in Strategic Studies from the Nigerian Defense Academy. He was one time the Provost Marshal of the Nigerian Army, and until his death he was the Director of Veteran Affairs at the Army Headquarters, Abuja. The late senior officer attended several courses, including Young Officers Course Infantry, both junior and senior staff courses at the prestigious Armed Forces Command and Staff College, Jaji and National Defense College, among others. In recognition of his meritorious services to the nation, late Major General Huseini Ahmed was honored with several awards and medals, including the Forces Service Star, Meritorious Service Star, Distinguished Service Star, Field Command Medal and Fellow Defense College, among others. Picture shows the remains of Major General Huseini Ahmed. Photo, NA. The burial ceremony had in attendance the Chief of Defense Staff, General Leo Irabor, the Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Farouk Yahya, representatives of other service chiefs, representatives of the Inspector General of Police, Chief of Defense Intelligence, heads of security agencies, principal staff officers from Defense and Services Headquarters, field commanders, senior officers both serving and retired, members of the Nigerian Army Officers' Wives Association, the deceased senior officer's immediate family members, friends and sympathizers, among others. At View's exclusive rights, Onyema Nwachukwu, Brigadier General. Director, Army Public Relations. July 16, 2021. Kindly support our vision of building a community of 1 million Penn soldiers whose successes will be judged based on positive development in the society. Chief of Defense Staff Lucky Irabor, others pay last respect to top Army General Huseini Ahmed, killed by unknown gunman July 17, 2021. The remains of the former Provost Marshal of the Nigerian Army, late Major General Huseini Ahmed, has been laid to What I Know About Obi Kubana, IGP Intelligent Officer Abba Kairai, July 17, 2021. Many are wondering over the source of income of Obina Iyigbu, also known as Obi Kubana, that became a personality. Celebrated Nigeria police officer Abba Kairai joins other celebrities in Ova, Anambra for Obi Kubana mother's burial July 17, 2021. Since Thursday, Nigeria mainstream media and social media have paid attention to burial ceremony like never before in the unknown gunman now in Kogi, killed top military general Hassan Ahmed July 16, 2021. With a heavy heart, the Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Farouk Yahya, and soldiers of the Nigerian Army regret 200 active Boko Haram fighters secretly released to be integrated into Nigerian Army underscore Nnamdi Kanu lawyer Ifeanyi Ejiofor July 15, 2021. Over 200 members of Boko Haram active fighters were secretly released by federal government and will consequently be integrated into Nigeria.